I got fashion design.
My brother.
Good evening, sir.
Welcome.
I hear say you dey sew clothes for celebrities.
See, I'm here now. I mean, they sew for Barack Obama, Buhari, and the rest.
Even Pastor, waiting.
Pastor Adeboye.
Pastor Chris, too.
Yes, yeah, sir. I mean, they sew for that. Aye, that.
One of my friends direct me to this place. He say, now you sew that clothes for
my
me.
My brother, you are at the right place. Bring it.
I want to make you sew this clothes for me.
This clothes? Yeah. I will sew you.
Sew you to Naneti.
Let me just bring your measurement.
Porokono Mama Kutemba PDG Mamba in Lusaka.
So don't finish with the measurement.
Baba, how much I go give you?
My brother, you know, say my customer now. Just manage give me like 30k.
30k?
Yeah.
No problem now. Which dog will come carry on?
In the next 2 days, my brother.
No problem.
I chop chop 10 today. Make him be now.
Hey,
yeah, hi, Devina.
Udo.
Nah, where you go?
Nah, guy, I won't go carry my clothes. We one man do for me. The boy, he so nah, he so close for Pastor Adeboye.
You mean that?
Harry, good luck. Even Pastor Cleve.
I better know go down, carry my own.
No problem. Where you go?
I go follow you go there. Go sit down.
I'm bad. I'm bad. Yeah, I say baby, she go say I'm too bad.
Hello, I'm a celebrity, but you want you do? Come now, come make I carry my
own. Who there my stuff? Who come to visit me? Who they find me? My brother and are you? How far?
Fine. I want to carry my clothes.
Your clothes? See that your clothes. Let out. Now if you see design, what I put out.
Hey. Oh boy, see design.
You go add money for that money. You go add money, God.
Okay, where I go test out?
Just enter here, enter here.
Just wait for me for this place.
Enter there.
Hey! I am meeting me.
Ah, God!
Celebrity tailor.
Chai! Funke!
I hope so the clothes fine.
I am meeting me.
Chai!
Celebrity teller!
Hey! I am meeting me!
Chai!
Jesus!
Jesus! Jesus is Lord!
This is my turn! Left for my care! I'm the seller!
How much?
50, just give me 15 naira.
15 naira?
50.
Only.
50 naira.
No problem, my brother.
Jesus is Lord.